The internet's ever been a friend of mine, you know. There's no buzz for Pat Buck. But there is a promotion in Maine that gets a lot of buzz, a lot of attention, and it bugs me. You see, there's Limitless Wrestling. And a lot of the attention, a lot of the buzz is from people I've trained. My own kids. I wonder, where's my opportunity, huh? Where's my buzz? But nonetheless, Limitless reaches out and they go, we have an opportunity for you March 9th in the scramble match. I say, you know, that's great. I'll beat up five other men. Who else is in it so far? They tell me, Antoine Nichols. The guy that almost died doing a shooting star on YouTube. A lot of buzz for all the wrong reasons. Well, Antoine, you might not have died on that ring post. It may not have gotten the job done, but I know someone that will. Behold, the Buzz Killer.